Hello, welcome. In this video, as you can see right here, we're talking about a process called buying on margin. And buying on margin is an interesting process in which you can buy and sell stocks. And essentially what the idea is that you're taking a loan and you're going to use that loan to buy stocks. And the way the textbook that we're using right now outlines this, and most probably will do the same, it basically says that this is when you borrow money to invest. And there are many reasons for doing that, but probably the easiest way to think about it is, well, I want to buy some stock. I want to invest some money. I just don't have enough, right? So for example, maybe you want to buy $2,000 in a stock. You think it's a great option, right? But at that moment, you don't have $2,000. So when that happens, you want to borrow some, right? So maybe you invest $1,000 of your own money, right, of your money. But you have to borrow $1,000, let's say at 6% annual interest. So you want to buy the stock, you just can't buy it all at once. So you borrow some money, and then usually there'll be some type of commission. You'll have to pay them a flat fee just to use the money. So essentially, this is a special kind of loan just to buy stock. And then let's just assume the following happens. After 60 days, after 60 days, you were able to sell the stock. After 60 days, you sell it for $2,800, which is really great, right? You bought it for $2,000, but now you sell the stock for $2,800. So you made $800, right? But what's your real return on investment? Let's look at that. What you want to look at, of course, is the interest you owe, and that's going to be the principal. So here's our $1,000. This is our principal times our annual interest rate. I'll say I. And then it's going to be times the time it actually is taking place. In this case, we only have 60 days. So it's not a full year. We don't pay the full 6%. We pay 60 out of, let's say our year has 360. Essentially, we pay 1/6 of that. This is our time. So in our case right here, this is going to end up being just $10 in interest. That's what we owe. And then we want to look at the cost associated with buying the stock. So what cost are there? There's $1,000 of your money. Let's say our money. Let's make it our investment. Plus $1,000 borrowed. Plus the $10 in interest. And don't forget, plus the $200 in commission. So altogether, this is $2,210, basically. That's our cost. So it cost us $2,210 to make $800, right? And that leads us to our profit right here. So our profit is going to be that difference. It's the $2,800 we made, our revenue. This is our revenue, minus essentially our costs or our expenses, which is $2,210. And that's going to give us $590. That's our profit. Return on investment. We talked about this earlier. That's the ratio of your profit to your costs. In this case, it's $590 to $2,210. And let's do that through the math. So we get $590 divided by $2,210. No, why is nothing happening? Let's try it again. 590 divided by 2210. Boom. So 26.7%. So multiply that by 100 to see it, times 100. And you'll see it's 26.7, let's say, percent. So that's a really good investment still, right? 27.7%. 26.7% on our investment. And that's the basic idea of buying on margin. All right, I hope that helped.